Officer help requested for an emergency. Please respond.
I'm on my way.
This area has high criminal activity. Ready yourself to show some police presence.
Copy that. I have an injured person requesting an ambulance.
Okay, what's going on? Can you hear me?
I have some pain, but I think I'm sleepy.
Okay, great. We need to get you to the ambulance anyway for further examination. Can you walk on your own?
Yes, I can do that. I'll go to the ambulance.
Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah, but I feel dizzy.
Hello, officer.
You better accompany me for
help,
further diagnosis.
Please?
Can you walk to the ambulance yourself?
Sure, Doc. I'll try.
Excuse me, officer.
Tell me what you saw.
I definitely used my turn signal, officer.
Excuse me, officer. I need your help, please. I require assistance, officer. Could you please help me?
Let me hear what you saw.
That driver should be arrested for causing an accident. They
Hi,
didn't
officer.
Use a turn signal when
can you
they
help
should
me,
have.
Please? I heard there is a giant dinosaur monument nearby. Can you show me where it's at?
Yeah, I know that place. Let me mark the location.
It's not very close, but it should be fine. Thanks, officer.
Hello to you, too. Let me see your ID, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. Let me frisk you for any illegal items, please. License and registration, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
You're being charged and ticketed for between $50 and $250 for driving a car with an expired license plate.
So much money for such a small infraction.
I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. Please take your accident report.
Such a comprehensive report will be very useful. Thank you, officer.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you have an open warrant on you. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
Oh, please don't do that.
Please take your accident report.
Oh wow, such an extensive report.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. It will be with you shortly.
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal. Please stay calm so we can go to the police precinct. Watch your head, please. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
Let's take you to the cell. All right, time to get in.
Thank you.
I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
No tow truck is currently on hand. We'll send one to your location as soon as it's available.
I've pulled you over for not using your turn signal.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm a little unfocused.
Show me your license and car insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Here's a ticket for not having valid insurance.
You're ruining my day.
I'm issuing you a ticket for failing to signal. That will be around $60 to $150.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
You're good to go. Bye.